Good morning, India. We are at Jawaharlal Nehru Stadium to run one India marathon. With me is Nitin Pandey. Are you running for the first time?
Yeah.
He has come to run for the first time and he will be running. How many kilometers you are running?
10 kilometers.
He is coming for 10 kilometers right the very first time. So it is very good thing. You know why should we run? Why we are running in the morning? Do you know about that? What is your name? Risha Balara. So Risha Balara, how many kilometers you are running?
5
kilometers. Is that your first run?
Yes.
Okay. What about you? You are?
Chandrasekhar.
Or is it your first run? Okay. And with him?
Suresan
Pandey also bringing these three children together to run. You see, running is a culture, running is a habit, and it is a very healthy habit. Let me tell you. Why do we run? It is an important question. We run for health, we run for our fitness, and there are many other reasons why people are running. There is always a mission, there is always a cause of running. That today the cause is run for India, that we are running for our country. My basic thing is that the most important thing is that running has brought large number of health benefits, large number of health benefits. It is mandatory that for any success, we should have a healthy mind, healthy body and healthy soul. Otherwise, your life journey will become miserable and painful. The habit of running should be adopted at a very young age. As you have come, it is very good that these children have been motivated and they are coming for running. Running is a culture, running is a habit which we must develop for year 2020, because year 2019 is over and you know the, some of the benefits are your weight management, health, fitness, your legs will become more strong, your hands will become more strong when you run, your immunity system will become very high and you will get de-stressed. And as you are eating different type of foods every day, the digestion of the food is better, metabolism is better when you start running. And when you will run, you will yourself experience that more energy is released in the morning and you will get a better and more sound sleep in the morning. Running helps you in relieving large number of inflammatory diseases like diabetes, heart diseases, even other asthma allergies and many other systems are also good when you start running. And you will experience that when you run, the goodness of the run will go for about more than 2 days. And your body will feel light, your body will feel better, and your concentration, your focus will also improve. Therefore, I personally feel that we should start running at as early age as possible. Because then you will be able to stabilize your health and you will be free from diabetes, BP and other type of diseases which are likely to become a part of your life after the age of 35 or 40. Therefore, I believe that it is a good beginning, it is a good start for all of us, and the best resolution we can make for year 2020 is that we should adopt a healthy habit, we should adopt a positive habit, and we all should take a pledge that in year 2020 we are going to accept a habit of running in the morning, because running is a good exercise, running is the most cheapest exercise,
and
running means that we can improve our health, we can improve our fitness, and thereby we can do better and more efficient work in our life. So all the best to India, and our message today is run India, run India,
run India,
run India.